I remember my mother teaching me to read from the back of cereal boxes. She only had a third grade education and she wanted so much more for me. With my mother's support, I graduated from college with a degree in computer science. As a member of the YWCA and as a volunteer, I've given back to the community by teaching children to read. Thanks to my mom, Paula, and the YWCA, I know the power women have in building stronger communities.
Share your story of inspiration at ywca.com.